Houthi armed elements closed the gate of the kidnapped parliament in Sana'a in light of the escalating conflict between the wings of the Houthi group in Sana'a and their lack of recognition and acceptance of any institutional action. The Houthis closed the doors of the House of Representatives in chance with a protest at non-selection of one of the members close to them as deputy speaker, and insisted on imposing him by force of arm despite the imposition of the names of others. Observers consider the Houthis' decision to close the parliament's gate with locks and iron chains as an image that reflects the barbarism of the Houthi gangs that only believes in force and violence.